What's up, everybody? Welcome back to The Surge. Last time we killed some smelter bots.
Look out.
Let's see, we killed some smelter bots. We found some... Found some shortcuts. That's about it. Got murdered a whole bunch. Down, boy. Okay, we open up this shortcut over here. Wait, that proficiency thing isn't something I have to turn on, is it? Okay. Yeah, we open up the shortcut to recycling, I go, hey! This dude's roughing me up. Damn, son. I wasn't ready. Time out. Oh, yes, I operated these. That did something down there. Okay, that was real cool. Did, like, repurpose the bots or something? Let's see where this goes. Alter the workspace of the something. Oh, sweet. It's just an elevator. Gonna be a crazy guy in there. Just go up. Nope, we went down to the smelter area. Oh, that's a big robot. Oh, okay, it made this bridge go. What? Can you guys move? Looks like you can. Let's go up these middle stairs. They'd go nowhere. Can't mess with this stuff, but I don't know what it did, if anything. Go through there. No, leave me alone. No, oh, that's why he ran away. He just wanted to shoot me. Oh, you son of a bitch. Give me that arm, son. Yeah, give me that rear leg. Arr. Arr. Nice. Feeling confident. Oh, did he drop some? Small pile of tech scrap.
Why won't you believe me? You've seen the bodies, but I've seen him doing it. Why'd I make this up? Others have seen him too. It's just one guy. is always the same. Bodies dismembered, missing limbs.
Ooh.
God knows what he's doing with them. You know, I know this Liberator story happened decades ago, but what if he's back? What if it's not just urban legend? What if he's real? What if this whole mess is because of him?
There's an urban legend in this place? That's awesome. Who's this guy? You a cool guy? No, you're not a cool guy. Ow! He didn't react the first time I saw him, so I was like, could just be a guy, right? See, I only swung once there, and I swung twice. Pressed the button twice, I should say. What is happening? Ooh, homie, you got smoked. So if I hit the button when I hit them, that seems to activate the combo. Just tell me this isn't a shortcut, please. Oh, sweet. A shortcut from a shortcut. All right, let's go down here and see what is up. Anybody alive down here? Hello? Endurance enhancer, yes, finally. Also, we got a new weapon. What do we get? Bloodhound heavy duty. Ooh, I kinda like that. She has nice sideways. Hey, not the guy I wanted to look at. Hang on a minute, fellas. I need to change my weapon back. You dick. Oh, man. Oh, God. That's what I needed. Two bum rushers. I suppose I could upgrade that. Ooh, I should take command plates too. I mean, it's only 10% health, that's not a lot. Switch that out for. Oh, more stamina. Nah, that's for like a roguish type character. Take that stamina. Yeah. But I'm gonna keep this weapon.
Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you.
Oh, yeah. They sure do. Two of them came to my aid just a second ago. Oh, come on. Bastard. All right, so the shortcut's open. Should be a bad guy around here somewhere. Yep. Well, a couple of them. Come on. Give me that.
Rich Rhino.
Tired of these little dudes in the shadows. That's not where I want to go. I want to go this way. Give. There you are. Oh God, get out of the way. Crap, crap, crap! God damn it. It is really hard to fight multiples of these dudes.
Come back anytime.
Oh, don't fall down the hole again. I think I'm just getting impatient. Nobody? Nobody. Sweet. Man, I hate that move. Stop hitting me! There's a little dude up here. Come get me, man. God damn. Isn't there a medical thing around here somewhere? I think I might need it. That's better. What's this do? Something cool, I hope. Did something. Elevator? Nope, just a connected door.
Over here. Turn around.
Let's, I haven't seen you guys in a while. You mark three? Wrecked liquidator headgear. Can I walk in sludge with this suit? Let's get the arm. Come on. Give me your arm. It hurts! Arm, please? Sir, give me your arm. Good boy. What? Was that acid or something I just walked in? Oh, it's sludgy stuff. Is this a bad dude? Damn it. Don't. Whew. I'll take that arm. Cling power grip.
To all Sector 12 employees, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but unlicensed gambling violates federal and state law, and thus places Creo at a not insignificant risk of criminal charges and liability. So, all raging
drones... Oh, you sumbitch!
Immediately.
All right, retreat.
Other company equipment can be returned anonymously. Don't make me the bad guy here. I love a good drone fight as much as the next guy, but what we're doing here is too important to risk infractions of this nature. R. Ferguson.
I love good drone fights next to the next guy. What? Yes, this is a shortcut. I'm trying to remember. Sweet.
Nice!
Guess I should make those suits. Or at least the components I have so far. Seem to be sludge resistant.
This is not a scheduled break time.
What? Oh, Lynx. Is it, what is happening? Liquidator. Liquidator arm gear. Do I need to make two of these? Whatever, we'll see. Still can't upgrade anything. Can I upgrade liquidator? Nope. Rated for the handling of corrosive materials. key whale. So can I just make another one for my other arm? Sweet. All right, let's make one more run.
Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority.
Try to get some toxic legs. You know what, I'm all about safety. I didn't go to the thing. I was about to run down there with minimal health and no healing items. Smart, smart.
This is not a scheduled break time.
Shut up. I could increase my power. Sure, sure.
Take care.
Don't fall down the hole. Oh, I didn't have to wait for it. Because I didn't die. Poor guy. Well, you are there this time. Probably shouldn't waste all my healing on these dudes. Really? Just gonna hop on that thing, huh? God damn it, you fucking asshole. Give me your body! Straight down. Go to the scary hazmat area. Well, there's probably a bunch of dudes here, yeah? Hey! Okay, swing guy. Brains? God, that's horrifying. Get him, boy. Woohoo! There should be at least two dudes in here, right? No, we want them legs, huh? Give me your leg, sir. Damn. All I did was murder him. Come at me, bro. Give. Now I need a left leg. Actually, it doesn't matter. A leg's a leg, huh? Ouch! Ugh. I let you hit me, guy. I hate these things. Nope, you don't need to join in the... Smashy smash! Brains, give me the brains. Oh, bullshit, I saw that. You did not get me. You're not gonna do anything, I'll just hit you. Scarab headgear. Ooh, I like that. Oh, no shortcut. Bummer. Toxic waste is fun. RoboCop taught me that. Give? God, son of a... Oh. Any of you dudes hiding? Pile of rare material scrap. Homie, you got smoked. See, it's cool when I do a successful combo. What's this lore?
D, when do you check in? I waited 30 minutes for you yesterday. That's far too long for me to be out and about. I need those items. But if you can't procure them, I have other sources, so don't worry. Just let me know you're okay.
Authorized personnel only beyond this point.
Fine. Somebody hiding in here? Please get out of the toxic waste, sir. Damn! Give me your body. What's this? Overcharge. Well, that did something. Man, this place sucks. Anything in here? Nope, you think it would have upgraded something. Here's somebody barking. I walked right into that. Back up, please. Oh, I hate the sludge. It's annoying. Feet armor, ow! Don't know why I'm going farther. Just die. Die, dude. It'd be real nice if there was a save point around here.
Giving up on you.
No, I didn't.
It said that Benjamin Burke let down his team.
I didn't say boss fight. I said...
I've marked the way to the outbound station. There's big red letters saying exit. Even you can't miss it, Smithy.
Wonder what that did. What do we have? Up 6,000. This is totally a boss fight, right? What else could it be? Well, you know what? This episode's almost over, so let's see what's up. Hey. Oh, hey, dude!
Contamination detected. Lockdown in operation.
Oh, God, you're one of those. But at least we saw what it looked like. Well, that'll do it for this episode. I didn't even get the name of that thing. I'll look it up. But I think next time I might just grind a little bit. Get a full outfit. So I don't have to worry about the sludge. Because that monster might shoot sludge. I mean, come on. It's a reclamation bot or whatever, probably. So I will catch you guys on the next episode. See ya.